to my little friend.
A few moments later.